Very good. This time they say parallel to this, so I'm going to use the slope is negative 4. Because parallel lines have the same slope. That's why they don't cross. And the x-intercept is a point on the x-axis. Well, all the points on the x-axis have y 0. So there's that one. So y, now I want to plug them in here. Y is 0. M is negative 4. X is 4 plus b. 4s divide, add 1. B is 1. Y equals negative 1 fourth x plus 1. As soon as you figure out b is 1, you're good on that one. And we'll return.